No, I just... You know, we're a young, new, developing defense. And, you know, to come into this environment and under the strain and stress, you have to, it's what we were talking about, you know, over the last few weeks. To gain experience playing the games is the invaluable piece. And we didn't start well, obviously. And too many explosive plays in the first half. A lot of strain, a lot of stress on a developing defense.
Did they do?
And then at halftime, we got together with staff and just tweaked some things to alleviate some strain and stress and some pressure points. And we're so proud of the players. My gosh, they just play so hard. They played so hard. They never stopped. The players never quit. They never let go of the rope. They just kept pulling and straining and grinding. And I'm just so proud of them. And we love them. And we're disappointed in the results. But you can't start a game like that. And we have a lot we can build on. A lot to coach and a lot we can build on.
It looked like the coverage got, that your guys just played better coverage in the second half. They got tighter on the post. Maybe they played those bubbles a little better.
No, you're exactly right. And early, you know, we were prepared and we went in with an idea and it was just a sequential mess, you know, early in a lot of areas. And we made some tweaks, and the players bought in and just kept straining and pulling. And you're right, they did a much better job in coverage and had some, you know, tackling stuff here and there. And we had a lot of next men in, you know, in the back end. Again, a young, unseasoned back end that needs game experience. Had even more guys going in now with Joshua not going in.
So. What do you mean by a sequential mess?
I mean just explosive play, you know, exacerbated by that. You know, you have an expectation that it's going to look a certain way and go a certain way. And then, you know, young players, a new defense, a developing defense, a process. So, you know, you have this process that's happening day to day, and there's been some spectacular moments, some great moments, a lot of winning, a lot of success, a lot of development, and for 15 minutes, in the process, it just was really poor.
Well, you got that stop at the end. You saw the players coming off the field. I mean, how do you feel at that point? It looked like a confident defense in the end.
No, I think that they went out and just settled down, did their jobs, tried hard. They tried hard at the beginning too. You know, it's like I'm saying, it's a developmental process, and this is part of it. And listen, it is what it is. Very challenging, very talented offenses. Very challenging systems, a lot of pressure in the area where we're most developmental. That's been a little bit of a process, and it's all good. I mean, it doesn't feel good. And kudos, holy cow! I mean, what an incredible, I mean, just unbelievable Cornhusker fans. Awesome, packed in, traveled, cheered. Strained, positive, they're unbelievable. It's unbelievable, the supporters of this program, athletic program, specifically football program. It's awesome. It's just a joy. I mean, being in football my whole life, it was very, very impressive to watch this group travel here and strain the way they strain. So.